Hi guys, I am Abdul Bashar. I completed my BTech in Computer Science Engineering in 2014. I am coming from Kolkata for searching a job in Bangalore. I struggle a lot in Bangalore. 5 months, at least 5 months I struggle and work, attend working, but I didn't get job. I lose hope. But one of my friends suggested me to join the JSpider, but because he got a job from JSpider, I inspired from him and joined the JSpider. I attended the class and I'm very happy. I feel very happy to attend the class because I learned a lot from JSpider, and because of JSpider I got a job. I'm really thankful to the JSpider and entire team, especially the Ravi sir, Sandeep sir, who teaches me a lot, and because of this my dreams come true. And I got placed in Covalence Technology as a Java developer. And thank you very much. If anyone, guys, if you want to really want a good position in software industry, then you should, you have to hard work and get a good knowledge with concept. Otherwise not possible. This is my experience because I didn't have much concept, but I joined the JSpider and get a much concept and with real life and get confidence on it and learn each and everything step by step, and I got placed in Covalence Technology as a Java developer. And thank you very much for giving us this opportunity. Thank you JSpider.